really made us proud. So, mabuhay ang Pilipinas!
Mabuhay ang Pilipinas! Maraming salamat po.
Okay, right here.
Hi, Pia. Congratulations. You got your happy ending today.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
I'm curious to know what was going through your head when you heard Steve announce Miss Colombia that you actually won the title.
I was pretty confident in going to the pageant, and I know that I did well in all aspects of the pageant. I know that I gave a pretty good performance and a good answer, so I was very confident with my performance, and I thought that I was deserving to win the crown. So when I was announced as the first runner-up, of course I congratulated Miss Colombia, and then I went I exited and I joined Miss Olivia Jordan as the second runner-up. So, but when they announced that they made a mistake with the announcement of winner, then that's when I got a little bit confused. I wasn't exactly sure what was going on. I did not expect that at all. I mean, I you can see it from my reaction. And I didn't know whether to go in front of the stage. So I was a little bit hesitant as well because I did not want to, I wasn't sure if the announcement was finally right. So I was waiting for cues from the floor director, and then I looked back and then the girls behind me were saying, go in front, like that. So that's when I walked to the front of the stage and I was just waiting for my crowning moment, basically. So. I was very confused, and I do apologize for what happened.